कंप्लीटेड।
यस सर।
Understood the question? This is an inclined plane. That means the side view will be like this. Hello.
Yes, sir.
This is one line parallel to this. He says that there is a charge here. Okay. Another charge is here. This is the line beta. Here, this particle should be staying in equilibrium. Actually, what are the forces? Can you tell? You know that parallel to the parallel to the inclined plane, what is the force?
Mg sin theta. It's mg sin alpha.
That means this is mg sin alpha, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And this is the electric force between them. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, what is the direction of frictional force? Agreed.
Yes, sir.
Why? Because friction force tries to oppose motion. Okay. Any doubt is that till here?
No, sir.
Yes, no doubt, sir.
So we don't know in which direction. Okay, approximately we take some resultant. So I'll take that, let friction act like this. That means I'm taking this as the resultant. Vector sum of what?
Sp and mg sin of.
Agreed?
Yes, sir.
So let this make an angle of theta. Till here, any doubt is there? Same distance. This is the line AB. We have taken friction to be somewhat like this. Okay. And what are are the other forces we have taken? One is do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
So this is beta he has given, no?
D1, sir.
Any doubt? The same thing I'm writing here.
Sir, one doubt, sir. Sir, yes. F is little bit inclined now, sir. Is it opposite MG sin alpha?
Pardon, what is that you're talking?
Sir, this MG sin D, MG sin, sir, this diagram.
Pardon?
Is it opposite to sir, MG sin alpha? That force is opposite to FE, sir.
I did not understand what you are talking.
Sir, he is telling that MG sin alpha force is opposite to FE or not.
It won't be. Why it will be? This is parallel to the plane. This is the, along the line an electric force will be. Before asking the question, you think, man, A and B, electric force will be along the line joining. Mg sin alpha is parallel to the incline. Why they will be in the same direction? Agreed or not? Agreed.
Agreed.
Electrostatic repulsive force acts along the line joining the two charges, no? Agreed. Clear?
Yes.
Clear, sir.
Any doubt is that till here? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So these are parallel. This is also beta, no? So what is this? Now CD agreed. I have taken this. Why I have taken is in any direction, the net force should be zero. No, equilibrium means. Do you agree with this or not? Equilibrium means force in any direction must be zero. Do you agree with this or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, what is the force here? F cos is 90 minus theta, no? Upwards. This is mg sin alpha, no? Do you agree with this or not?
Agreed, sir. Agree, sir.
Oh, you're dinking like this, sir. Sorry. MG sin alpha acts like this. Parallel to the incline, not this. Okay? Now this will be downwards. What is this equal to? Cos. Do you agree with this? Any doubt?
Yes, No doubt, sir. Clear.
Is it clear? So what is the force of friction? Any doubt till here?
No doubt.
Will you turn this?
1 minute.
Shall I turn?
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir. Completed, sir. Done, sir.
See here. How we have to solve a problem, try to learn. We are trying to find the forces gradually acting on it. So here, what is the condition for equilibrium?
Net forces must be equal.
Do you agree with this?
Agree, sir.
Now you have seen that this is the normal reaction. Remember this?
Remember, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now simplify that and get beta. Can't you get?
We'll try, sir.
Shall I go ahead?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 10, sir.
So can you tell in that what are these fixed one? This is fixed, no? Theta is angle made by frictional force, no?
Yes, sir. Not fixed.
So do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Any doubt?
No doubt. Did you receive another question? Received, sir.
Shall I turn this? Put it down?
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir. Not a minute. What is, sir?
So this year, just complete what I just now I posted a message, you know, what to do this year.
Yes, sir.
The classroom discussion I am sending as a module to you. Go through that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Those two, H.C. Verma and that practice problem set. First to master this, first thing you complete this. Once you are thorough with that, the practice problem book consists of all numericals in all the resources. LN, resonance, everything is imbibed in that. Should I turn this?
One second, sir. Done, sir.
See, very nice problem. So there's a ring here. And there's a rod. See. So this is having charge Q. This is having negative Q, no? This is a negative charge. This is positive charge. Now you can see this negative charge produces the electric field.
Sir, rod has negative charge.
Rod has negative charge.
Rod
have negative charge.
Okay, this is positive. That means electric field will be in which direction? This is the electric field. Away from the rod now. This is due to the ring now.
Yes, sir.
Now you can see this is negatively charged, the force on rod now. Do you agree with this? Hello?
Agree.
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Now you can see that the lengths are same, no? Agreed?
Yes.
Do you agree till here? Any doubt is there?
No doubts.
No doubts.
Now, that means we can regard that any doubt is there? Net force is zero now. Now, after that, hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So, this equilibrium motion means center of the ring now, sir.
Center equilibrium, of the ring now, sir. Equilibrium is net force is zero. Equilibrium is center of the ring. Center of the ring is point. Equilibrium is net force is zero.
Yes, sir.
Now in this equilibrium position. No, no, this is the equilibrium position of the rod means the net force is zero for the rod. If it is a point charge, then it should be at the center. Remember that equilibrium means net force must be zero. That will be varying for different charge distribution. In this particular case, this force and this force is equal and opposite because the lengths are same, no? Agreed?
Yes, sir. Agreed, sir.
Now you can see that what we should do? Here this is L by 2. Now you try to pull this. You are pulling it down, no? Agreed. Say you yes, are sir. Pulling it by dy sir. Or some y. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then what will be left over here? And this length will be how much totally?
L by 2 plus y.
Do you agree with this? Now again, yes, follow carefully.
Yes, sir.
Now this is L by 2 minus y, no? So if this is also till here, if I take this much, then the net force is 0, no? The remaining part is how much? The remaining part.
Y.
Two way, no?
Yes, sir.
That means, follow carefully, the force on L by 2 minus y okay.
Yes, sir. U to 2y.
Till here you followed?
Yes, sir, followed.
Why part I didn't understand, sir?
He observed that very, why you didn't understand? This is L by 2 plus y. This is agreed?
Yes, sir, please.
Now, if this is L by 2, I am taking another part, equal half here. This is L by 2 minus y, this is L by 2 minus y. So, what is the remaining portion? The total is L by 2 plus y. Out of that, I remove this. What is the remainder? I wrote here, not clearly.
Yes.
So, if the top and bottom are equal length, the net force balance. But here, this length and this length will be balanced. The remaining length is this, no? I have given the clear explanation writing also. See, any doubt is there?
No doubt, sir.
No, sir. No doubt.
If you are unable to follow this, try attending any other fellow's class. You will be knowing the difficulty in physics. And trying and coming to the ground level, you attend any other class, anywhere. Because I'm doing a lot of homework to present the topic to you. This year, don't postpone work. Already everything is available to you, no? I posted the teach, already notes, you know, teaching module I posted. HCRMA you have. Then yes, the practice problem. Go on working fast. Don't delay. And we will also go at a, pardon?
Teaching module has what all you discuss in class.
Yes, yes, yes. But it will be in the presence, one or two topic problems I may miss. That depends.
Okay.
See, this year we have a lot of topics. 27. You have around 56 topics you have to cover this year totally. Including the first year topics. Okay. Remember, first year some topics you have to do.
Yes, sir.
So if you cooperate, I'll do justice. You don't cooperate, you'll only wash out. Cooperate means you just work out those things, notes, teaching module, okay? HC Verma and this one. Practice draw.
Sir, okay.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir, computer.
Now, rod is positive charged, no? Rod is positive charge means electric field away. This is the electric
rod
field.
Is
no?
Negative charge.
Rod is negative charge. Sir.
Rod is negative charge. Okay, anyhow, this is the displacement. Rod is displaced by. Now you can see this is the electric field. No? Away now, positive. So force on this will be till here you followed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Followed.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Completed.
Yes, sir.
Now what is the force is opposite to displacement now? So I can directly write.
Yes, sir. Cool.
Force equals lambda of the rod into y e due to the ring. Can you write like this?
Yes, sir.
Sir, lambda into 2y now, sir.
2y. 2y. Okay, I'll just turn this. Note on this.
Yes, sir. Completed, sir.
Done, sir.
So he has given anything? The mass of the rod is slightly okay, right? Initially, the rod is how much? So this is also R only, no?
Yes, sir.
Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Now what will be this? R minus Y, no? This is also R minus yes, Y, no? Do you agree with this? So totally length of the rod is R on 2R only, no? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
So the electric field here, you have to find. What is the electric field here? Remember, we take y as very small now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q.
Ring is what q, huh?
Yes, sir.
Q into x.
Q into r by.
R by root of r square plus 5.
This is towards the center, no?
Yes, sir.
Till here, any doubt is there?
No doubt.
Not, sir.
So here I can take it as lambda is dot is QR small Q. Okay, Q by 2R.
Yes, sir.
This is 2R square. 2R square means, you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Following this?
Yes, sir.
I'll take a negative sign. Why? Because force and displacement are opposite, no?
Yes, sir.
Acceleration is force by mass, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, if you compare this, what you'll get? Acceleration is, so what is omega square? Agreed. So time period is God does. Do it carefully.
God,
sir. Yes,
sir.
Understood how important SHM is. Actually, in our examination, SHM won't be asked separately. They'll mix up with other chapters. Followed this?
Yes, sir.
Because of explanation purpose, it takes some time. Otherwise, in one stroke, you can get it. See, I sent another question. Got that?
Yes, sir. Completed, sir.
Can you return this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
see, there is a equilibrium position. Let this be y naught. Do you agree with this? So here,
yes, sir.
This is mg and this electric force. What is that? In SHM, always you have to find what? Equilibrium separation. Understood this?
Yes,
is
sir.
Is clear?
Yes.
Now, suppose from this, after that, what we should do, man? Remember, from this equilibrium position, you have to displace. Suppose this is displaced by some y. From this equilibrium position. Do you agree with this till here? Now what will happen? Which force will be increasing? What is the electric force of repulsion?
1/4 epsilon 0 to 2/pi naught square.
Okay, this is less than. Do you agree with this? This is equal to mg, no, actually. That means now this force is less than. E is less than mg, no? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
When this is less than mg, that means net force will be in which direction?
Downward.
Understood this? In which direction?
Words.
Is it clear till here?
Yes, sir.
Right. So this is, somehow we should use some knowledge and simplify this. See, I can take this as y naught square, no? If I take y naught common, whole square. This is nothing but can I use like this binomial?
Yes, hello. Sir. Yes, sir.
Can I write like this?
Excuse me, sir. It is 1 plus 2y by y. Why not? No?
This one, no?
Yes, sir.
Hello. Correct only?
Yes, sir. Bye.
No, these two will get cancelled. No? Agreed.
Yes, sir. Plus come, sir. 1 plus 2y
by. It should be 1 plus 2y by y naught, no, sir.
Which one? This one now?
Yes, sir.
Y, man?
Yes,
sir. Y?
Sir, Y minus.
It will go up now. By binomial theorem, what you have? Long back.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What, man? You're really horrible. What mass you're learning. No, everything is punishment for me. Minimum things, no, all this.
When sorry, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir. Agreed.
So that means, what is the net force downward? Is 2q cube by y naught cube into y. Agreed. So can I write like this? Force by mass, no? Understood why I have taken negative sign? Because yes, displacement upward, force is downwards, no? Again, I will
yes,
compare
sir.
Like this,
yes,
no?
Sir.
So what is omega square? Understood what we are doing in a, so many problems I have done. First find equilibrium position. After that, displace that slightly from that equilibrium position. Then find the net force. That net force, somehow use your mathematics and get into the form some constant into y. After that, use this. This is the only thing about SHM. So it depends
yes,
upon your mathematical skills, how you apply. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. 1 minute, sir.
You're able to understand at least when I try to teach.
Yes, sir. We are understanding,
yes, sir.
Everywhere problems comes to the society because of negligence, no? First wave, people, when it has come down, people again moved without masks and all, again it became violent. Similarly, students also, out of negligence, they won't do the work regularly. Suddenly, the problems will be cumulative. Then they'll try to give up. From beginning, be cautious. Okay, whatever is over, lot is last year over. Now at least don't postpone. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Just concentrate on the work given. Daily I was trying to guide you. Do this, do that. Yeah, I sent another question. Note on that. This you completed, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
See, this is again another headache is, see, you have 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught qq by y naught square is what? Mg, no? Therefore, omega square agreed. So this is nothing but mg, no?
Sir, can you move the page leftwards somewhat?
One second. Agreed.
Yes, sir.
Therefore, what is the time period you have? Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir, clear.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir, writing the question.
By doing this, by doing these in-depth problems, you will feel physics very easy under normal conditions. So always try to learn abnormal things so that other things appear to be normal.
Yes, sir.
Knock every door, at least a window will be open now. Shall I turn this?
This one completed, sir. Writing the question. 1 minute.
Should have that attitude of deriving pressure while studying. Shall I start the discussion?
Mm-hmm. 1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Yes, sir. Completed.
Done, sir.
Finished?
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
See, there is an electric field. Now, this is a distributed charge, no? So, what we do is, we will take one small element. Similarly, here also, we take a small element. Now, agreed.
Yes, sir.
You agreed. Can see negative charge is there now. So, therefore, what will be the force on this? Force on the negative charge is this one, you know?
Yes, sir. Opposite to field.
This is DF, no?
Yes,
now
sir.
You can see this distance is r sine theta, this is r sine theta, no?
Yes, sir.
Agreed. Now each element is r d theta, this is also r d theta. Okay, so df is nothing but, now you can see they are two equal forces, no? So they constitute, no? So what is the couple of that? One of the forces into distance between them, no?
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this or not?
Yes, sir.
So you want to know the net torque acting on the ring, take the summation. So this theta is from 0 to pi by 2, no? Theta is 0 to pi by 2, no? Because here there is no charge. How does theta vary?
Yes, sir. 0 to pi
yes,
by
sir, 2. Yes, sir. 0 to pi by
2. Do you agree with this? So what is the integral of this? Do you agree with this? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir. Agreed.
This is 0, this is 1, no? So, can you tell what is the direction of this? See, this is from the center, this is R. This produces this torque, no? So, what is the net torque direction? Clockwise only, no?
Yes, sir, clockwise.
That means this wheel tries to turn like this. So it will rub the surface like that. So friction action, which direction?
Opposite
to this, no?
Yes, yes, sir.
So what is the frictional torque then? Because this is the friction.
Friction.
This is
R.
R. So what is the torque due to friction? Anti-clockwise, no? So
yes,
I can
sir.
Say net torque equals I alpha, no? So here 2 lambda r square clockwise is ring, no? This is in which direction? Clockwise, no? Because I have taken this as positive. Okay? Do you agree till here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Also, the other equation is what? Translatory equation, MA. And what is the other condition? Remember, for no slipping, V equals R omega. Forgot, I think, all this.
No, sir. Now recall.
From this, can't you get F? He's asking frictional, you know?
Yes, sir.
First, you substitute here and get A. That you substitute here. MA is and find out F. See how much you're getting. Understood what I'm doing?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Yes, sir.
See how much you're getting?
Lambda R.
Into E will be there, no? Oh-ho. See here we did not take E electric field. QE no?
Yes sir.
See how much you're getting?
Sir, lambda r into a.
Completed?
1 minute.
Excuse me, sir.
Tell me.
Df is equals to r theta lambda e no sir. So when sure. We are writing first line sir, Df is equals to r d theta lambda e. So when we are writing d torque sir, why are we writing e there, additional e?
This one man. Oh, this one.
No sir, e is present in
yes, Df. Yes. I took this. Now it will be correct I think. See.
Yes, sir.
Is it correct?
Yes, sir.
Followed this?
Yes, sir. Followed.
This year, are there any chances of you get good marks in Sunday weekends, man? Same like last year only.
We'll try to get good marks. Sir.
Try it. So you want easy paper and get good marks, huh?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Complete. So, 1 minute, sir, please, sir. 1 minute. completed, sir. Complete.
Say, posted another question, I think, see.
Yes, sir, received.
Note it down.
Noting, sir, 1 minute.
Completed.
1 minute, sir.
1 minute, sir.
See, read. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Can I continue the discussion?
Yes, sir.
See, due to the whole sphere, the whole hemisphere, he gave, he says, E naught. You know that for an hemisphere, electric field will along the bisector, no? Now it is divided into three identical parts. That means each, all the three parts will be having an electric field E only, no? Do you agree with this? Do you agree or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now you can see, due to this, it will be this side only, no? This side only, no? This is yes, middle portion. Due to this, can you tell it will be all the bisector, no? This is 60, no? That means this is 30, no? Again, this will be along the bisector. Do you agree with this or not?
Yes.
This is also E. This is 30 degrees. Do you agree with this or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, this is E sine 30.
E cos
30. Now, these two will nullify, no? So, what is the net field downward? these two will get cancelled. So that means E cos 30 plus E cos 30 plus E. This whole together should be equal to this only, no?
Yes, sir.
Agreed or not?
Yes, sir, agreed.
Yes, sir, understood.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, got it.
This is 60, no? Because this is 30. Do you agree with this or not?
So 30 only, no, sir.
This is 30, man.
Yes, sir, sir, understood, sir.
Yes, sir, understood.
I told you, sir.
If you want, you check up slowly. You understood the method, no?
Yes.
Again, you work out all the problems, man. You are the person who has to participate in the race, no? Now, Dhoni has practiced more. Tendulkar practiced more. They enjoyed the fruits, no? Am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right then. We'll continue in the next class then. Followed? So, tomorrow you can revise the weekend portion completely, what all is completed. Pending work. Don't postpone anything. Revise the class notes, the teaching module, H.C. Verma, as well as, what is the other one? Practice problems. Complete them. Okay. And be ready sir. By Monday. Right? Okay. Take care. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.
Sir.
Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye.